it completely frees your mind. You can create universes and worlds completely by yourself. So you can actually go from coding your own game to actually solve very huge issues, or at least contribute to the solution of very big issues that actually affect millions of people. I am Angelo Agatino Nicolosi. I work in Danske Bank as a chief software architect. I came here as an exchange student. The 10 months I spent here was so great that I actually decided to come back for my full master's, so for at least another 2 years. The academic life in Aarhus University is extremely informal, which is what really made it absolutely fantastic to learn from, because you can directly talk to your teachers and they welcome this kind of connection. And afterwards, it is really pushing for cooperation. So as an international coming to Aarhus, it is extremely easy actually to meet people, also because the university helps you a lot. You are placed together with other, not only international, but also Danish. They try their best in order to actually let you know the Danish way of life. The thing that I really loved about Aarhus University is that you can choose among, I would say, the catalog of courses. It's so comprehensive, it's so big that actually you have a huge amount of things that you can actually study. You can just pick and choose whatever you like. What really catch my eye for Danske Bank was that actually they were organizing, they're called graduate programs. These graduate programs is where you start really slowly working, and at the same time you study actually how the enterprise works. So you can actually have the time to learn their technologies and stuff like this. And this really helped me actually start on a full-time job while I was actually writing my thesis, basically. Why I think Danske Bank is a great place to work in is because, first of all, it's a very big corporation. So you can start with a specific work in a specific department, and then you can change maybe a couple of years later when you decide that actually do you want to do something different. You can still stay actually in the same enterprise. Here we have thousands of transactions per second. So these are very big, huge systems with a technology span that is absolutely huge. We're talking from mainframe to cloud computing. And this is what really keep me here. The challenge, on one hand, of having almost 3 million customers, so you're impacting 3 million people's life. And on the other side is the actual love for technology, this huge diverse universe that we have here. People should choose to actually study computer science if they actually are really interested in technology in general, if they actually want to know how things work out there. If it is not enough for you to chat with your friends, but you want to understand how the chat system works, that people should actually really follow what they love. And if it is computer science, I can really tell them that here in Denmark there is a lot of fun to have with it.